We can tell you that failure to comply with standards could lead to disciplinary action. But what's the real consequence? Getting in trouble, written up, a citation, maybe even fired? Yeah, that can happen. But no, no, the real consequence is you or your coworkers being injured, or maybe even worse. Here are some principles to follow. It all starts with the belief that with proper implementation of effective safety and health controls, you can prevent incidents and injuries. And it's all day, baby. Safety and health controls don't stop. They're an all-day thing, every day. You know, so take this mindset home with you. Preventing incidents and injuries is not only good for preventing the pain and suffering to the potential victims, it's good for the entire business. It improves productivity, internal relationships, your company's reputation, and even more. Like Smokey the Bear says, only you can prevent forest fires. Well, only you can prevent incident and injuries. So to conclude, we're all in this together. Follow all regulations and your company policies and procedures. Look out for each other and be sure you're all doing the same. Make your own personal commitment to get each other home, happy, healthy, and safe.